Hey, so the raster attribute plugin for QJS just got released. It allows you to display and edit raster attribute tables of discrete rasters using paletted and unique values renderer. So you can find that under plugins, manage and install plugins. Make sure that you have show experimental plugins checked because it's currently released as an experimental plugin, and then you can look for it. Just look for raster attribute table, and then you can just install it. After you've installed it, it should be available from plugins raster attribute table. And then there's a window for manage layers, and there's also one for just talking about the RAT plugin itself. So how does it work? For example, you have this raster with a paletted symbology, and then you want to add an attribute table to that raster. If you have the plugin installed, then you can just right-click new attribute table, and then it will ask you what kind of attribute table you want for the current symbology that you have. So I'll just click OK, and then I can open the raster attribute table. And this is my current raster attribute table. I can then edit this. For example, I want to create a classification of whether the pixel is a forest or not. So I can click this button to enable editing. Then I can just add a new column. So it could be a class name, and it could be forest after class. So I could make it binary 1-0, or I can also make it string. So let's click OK. It should have this new column named forest, and I can just put the classification that I want. So non-forest or forest. Afterwards, I could save that, and then I can reclassify. Yes, and now you see that. There. So that's just one of the things that you can do with a current raster attribute table plugin. Do check it out. And yeah, it's still experimental, so if you find any bugs or if you find new things that you want to add, feel free to do so. And thank you so much to the developers and to the funders for this new plugin, the raster attribute table plugin in QJS.